I can just get back to bed, I can wake up from all of this. Esther, meet me in the library. I can put a stop to all of this. What is going on?
I told you, evil roams these halls, but I can make it go away and get everyone back.
How?
We need to do a ritual. I need 9 candles, salt, sage, and the trinket from the second floor bedroom. Hurry!
Thank you. Okay, that's everything. What do we do now?
You actually survived.
Dee? You! Who are you? Where am I? This can't be right.
Follow me.
Thank you.
are the others? Where are my friends? Tell me!
You are just like me.
I am nothing like you.
I feel your pain. Give yourself to us.
Just leave me alone! I don't know what's real and what isn't anymore.
Esther.
I'm not scared of you, and I'm tired of you trying to wither me down.
Play with us, Esther. Come back, Esther.
Silly rabbit, you'll catch a cold just sitting there.
Just Today marks 67 years since the disappearance of 24 orphan children residing at Blacklands Manor, along with 5 care workers. To this day, this remains an active missing persons case and the largest in the country's history. Only one child was ever accounted for, but claimed to have no recollection of any other resident. Blacklands Manor was once a large orphanage home in the 1930s through to the 1950s.